It's an interesting environment here because we're living in Korea, but we're all speaking in English on campus, receiving American education. I think adaptability has really been big in my life, especially because like I moved a couple of times in and out of the country, so being adaptable was really big in my life. And coming to KIS as well, I had to adapt into this like new international school culture. That was really new to me because it's an interesting environment here because we're living in Korea, but we're all speaking in English on campus, receiving American education. So it could be hard to like identify ourselves as like, oh, are we Korean or are we like American? Some people identify themselves more American, some people more Korean, some people other ethnicities, depending on where they come from. And just seeing people with very different backgrounds and identities just merge together and adapting all together at KIS has been really interesting to